तो आज के वीडियो में हम डिस्कस करेंगे जियोलॉजी स्कोप एंड करियर अपॉर्चुनिटीज। ठीक है, सो इट इज सेड दैट द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ अ कंट्री डिपेंड्स बाय एंड लार्ज ऑन इट्स नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज, राइट? सो हाउ डू वी डिफाइन नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज? नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज आर रिफर्ड एज एक्यूमुलेशन ऑफ समथिंग दैट इज ऑफ इकोनॉमिक इंटरेस्ट एंड कैन बी एक्सट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम द अर्थ क्रस्ट, राइट? एंड द एक्सट्रैक्टेड मटेरियल कैन बी यूटिलाइज टू एनहांस आवर लाइफ स्टाइल एंड मेक थिंग्स मोर कन्वीनियंट टू यूज, राइट? सो जियोलॉजी, वट इज द रिसोर्स, हाउ वी कैन एक्सट्रैक्ट एंड हाउ वी कैन यूटिलाइज देम, दिस इज द रोल ऑफ जियोलॉजिस्ट, राइट? सो नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज आर नॉट एवरीवेयर, सो देयर एक्सप्लोरेशन हैज टू बी डन इन टर्म्स ऑफ देयर शेप, कॉन्फिगरेशन, साइज, क्वांटिटी, क्वालिटी, देयर ले आउट इन स्पेस. So do these all the tasks, we need a geologist. And here geologist comes in a picture, who will let you know the location and many other things regarding natural resources and will discuss in detail. And these things we will discuss in detail in mineral exploration when we start mineral exploration for very soon, for sure. So this is the basic fundamental concept behind the existence of geologists. So because we need the exploration of natural resources in terms of our economy, growth, in terms of our infrastructure development, so we need natural resources, and to explore them we need geologists, right? So now, geological material may be metals, non-metals, rare earth elements, radioactive elements, building stones, hydrocarbons, coal, water, etc., etc. We will discuss all the geological material of economic interest in economic geology. So now, across the globe, every country has gifted some amount of resources, so there will be always a chance to explore, and to serve this purpose there will always be a demand of geologists. So don't worry about the scope of the subject, do focus on your studies so you can achieve the heights which you have dreamed of, right? So just focus on your studies, there is a lot to do in field of geology, right? So career opportunity in geology. In our country, geologists are recruited in various prestigious organizations such as Geological Survey of India, right? Geological Survey of India, and then Central Groundwater Board, right? Then Department of Mining and Geology of every state almost, and then PSUs like ONGC, SAIL, BHEL, right? Coal India Limited, MNCs like Schlumberger and many more. And one can make career in private sector in as consultant who provide his or her services in exploration of groundwater, reserve estimation. And how do we define reserve? Reserve is that portion of the resource which is economically viable under the existing technology and under the government rules and regulations. So or exploration of a specific ore deposit. How do we define ore deposit? We will discuss in economic geology. So now, in research field, how one can make a career in geology? There are several institutes like IITs, BHU, MU, NITs, Central Universities, State Universities, which offers PhDs or integrated courses. So one can take admission in above mentioned institutes by GATE score, CSIR, NET, JRF, Inspire Fellowship, and in some institutes direct work and interview like provisions also there. So we will let you know in detail in upcoming videos how can take admissions in PhD in various institutes across the country, right? So in teaching field, the scope of geology or career opportunities in geology are offered by many universities. Since they are teaching geology, so they need a teacher who can teach geology. So one who is interested in teaching can make career in that line also. Requires only CSIR NET lectureship or to apply in respective institute, right? So now recently GSI has suggested to teach geology, class 8 and appeal to Ministry of Human Resources and Development to help implement this as a matter of school education policy. If this initiative take place, then it will lead to open a large potential in our country in a teaching line, right? So don't worry about the scope, do focus on your studies, right? So thank you so much for watching this video. Share. Thank you so much for watching this video. Like, share among your friends and subscribe the channel. Subscribe करने का फायदा ये होगा कि जब भी हम नई वीडियो अपलोड करेंगे, you will be get notified about it. Okay? So thank you so much.